Welcome to Spectre Tech Solutions. In this video, we will see how to change power plan from balance to high performance in Windows 7. Let's begin. In order to enable high performance in Windows 7, firstly, click on Start Bar, which is in bottom left of the screen. In the Start menu, click on Control Panel. In the Control Panel menu, click on Search, which is in top right, and search for Power Options. Now, click on Power Options. By default, your device will be in balanced power plan. You have to select the high performance. For that, click on High Performance. If this option is missing for your device, then click on arrow and select the High Performance mode. I recommend to use this power plan mode if you are running a PC, not for laptops, because it consumes more power to increase performance of the device. If you like our content and watch more videos, consider subscribing to our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.
It's caught in the crossfire.